What analysis of Indian Railway Finance Corporation? Current share price, 23 rupees. Indian Railway Finance Corporation strength. High TTM earning per share growth. Return on equity improving from last 2 years. Increasing revenue and profit every quarter from past 4 quarters. Growth in quarterly net profit with increasing profit margin. Fee and FP increasing their shareholdings. Company with zero promoter pledge. Good quarterly growth in recent results. Indian Railway Finance Corporation, weakness. Mutual funds decreased their shareholding last quarter. Poor cash generation from core business. Company with high debt. Declining net profit with falling profit margin, Coke. Indian Railway Finance Corporation, opportunity. Decrease in provision in recent results. Talk with low PE, PE equals. Talk is providing a good dividend yield of 4.49%. Indian Railway Finance Corporation, threat. Company has low interest coverage ratio. Tax rate seems low. Hello friends, this video is only for educational purposes. Investment in stock market subjected to own risk. Thanks for watching and keep supporting. For more videos, subscribe to our channel.